This is a tough hurricane, one of the wettest we've ever seen from the standpoint of water.